You went through it.
I can't.
You went right through the middle.
Yeah.
What the heck? That thing's a couple feet. Oh, you.
I didn't make it.
I can't believe you did. I'm just falling that. Oh, that'd have been funny. All right, let's go. Let that motor breathe. Stand up. That sand sucks, dude. Big hole this time. No, that's a little too much water. I don't want to hit that. Don't go in that. It's way too deep, dude. You will really hurt your bike. You want to try the hill again? Hey, you want to try the hill again? I'll walk up there. Because now you have more gas. Yeah. You have to go fast, dude. Wait.
Thank you.
there. It was right about here. Stand up. See, almost.
Well, help at the end.
We're out of here. I just missed the hell of a crash. I am not kidding you. This kid came off this jump. I think the front tire biffed there. The bike tumbled, came to rest here. And the kid was like over here. I'm not kidding at all. So we sat there and had a breather and talked and chilled until he was okay. But right before that had happened, that's why I stopped to turn off the camera, was the throttle cable broke on the coaster. So I wasn't even ripping on it. I was just driving right here and I pressed like half throttle and I could just feel it just let go. So I can drive it. It's not gonna be fun. We just barely got here and everything went wrong. But I'll tell you what, the last time we were here, he ate it on that hill and bent his handlebars, and today he made it to the top with just a little bit of help at the top. Oh yeah, I'm still trying to, okay, here we go. This is the red deck, somewhere. Most people push it back, homie. be, all right. Take my line.